that physical feeling of grief was heavy and tired, and in many ways it felt like I was sick with grief. Like my body didn't work right. And as an athlete, I'm used to my body working in a certain way, and it just wasn't available. It was really a very strange experience.